kids that they know about. These kids out of control, they all fucked up, can't tell them shit, can't kill their ass. My kids out of control. They ain't shit. You know what I'm saying? My oldest boy think he a thug. He talk that shit, he think he be in that thug life. You know what I'm saying? He crip walking in thug life, nigga. This nigga's not a thug. There's nothing thug about our family at all. I'm very non-confrontational. If some shit go down in here, I'm gonna be a dude in the car talking about the cops come get out of my way, goddamn. Get out of my way. That shit. But this dude think he a thug. He think he tough. Ain't nothing tough about your ass. You know what's tough is waking up in the morning, going to work, dealing with these assholes. That's tough shit right there. Trying to keep from killing somebody in traffic. That's tough shit, you know what I'm saying? But he think he tough. He think he a thug. He is 16 years old, skinny as shit. When I say skinny, just imagine this with eyeballs. That's him. That's him. And he weighs 63 pounds. You can't be no thug weighing 63 pounds. And what this fool don't realize in the state of California, if you weigh under 70 pounds, you still got to ride in the car seat. So how we going to be your dad? They try to jump me, dad. Let's go get them niggas. What's up? Like, yeah, come on. Man, get your ass out of here. I'm talking that shit. And then my daughter, 7 years old, can't tell her shit. Sassy, she had Puerto Rican. Right? I call her my little spicy hurricane. Can't tell her nothing. Just spicy. She's talking on the phone with my grandmother. I was like, give me the phone, baby girl. She's like, hold on, little nigga. Excuse me? I said, hold on, little nigga. Give me the goddamn phone. Here she go, Q. Excuse me, Q. Let me explain something to you. If your kids are using the letter Q on you, they are cussing your ass out. I tell my baby girl all the time, do your homework, Q. Go to sleep, Q. What that means is fuck Q. I don't know that shit. Hell yeah. That bitch been cussing me out for 3 years. Little bitch. And I stole that shit, though. I took that shit to work. I was late as shit. I was been like, P-Man, you late? I was like, Q. Tomorrow, use that shit. Everybody got that motherfucker at work you can't stand. What's that person at work you can't stand? Come on, come on. Lori? Yeah, fuck Lori, right? Tomorrow when you see her ass, you like, hey girl, you like, phew. Use that shit. She like, oh.